Okay, and we're back in here. And right, yeah, England has no army because they are in some sort of Congressionalist heretics. I think those are the Catholics. Or maybe the Protestants. Either way, ugh. Do I have a CB against them? I do not. Let's go to spy network. I do have CBs against here. Savoy. Insall against Flanders. Sicily and Naples area. Okay. Valid until 53. Ugh. That's not cool. I was hoping I could. My truce with England is reset. I was hoping I could use the Spanish a little more. Well, probably gonna have to lose those CBs. I don't want him to fight Spain right now. That's sad. Oh well. Yeah, so I can guess where is this at? Oh, it's 9 years. Oh, okay. Must be going down. Yeah, I think it's going down. Well, I'm at max manpower. New enemy, Hungary. I don't have anything against Genoa. So let's. Oh. I'm going to spy network against. Ah, Bar, right. Pharaoh claim. Stop the spy network. Build spy network on Genoa. Now, normally I have C. I'd have to have a CB, but I'm not going to get one against anyone down here. Morocco, Jared, and Mali. Okay. The mail should get kind of messed up right now. Who they are with? Bunch of them over there. Okay. Let's see. Coalition. War marriage with Spain is over with. I think. Can I get to York? Is the question. Is it York? One, two, wait, one, two. It's three that way. Because at the moment, I don't have it. Right. I need to. Oh, this spy's almost ready. The meantime, province conversion. Yes. Let's see. That's going down. Right, that's complete. I will spend that. Yep, there's all my claims. Kind of sad. Not that great. I guess we can do that. National decision. Mystery strength. Great. That works out perfectly. Dip my reputation. Relations. Okay. Ooh, unjustified demands. So we're behind on both of those by a little bit. Military, we max that out. And pretty far ahead. Let's just spend a couple of development just to get up to the extra buildings. Anyone near 20? 16. Mainly costs 40. Okay. All right. Let's fabricate claim on Kent. Stop building the spy network. And we will declare I can take Shrewsbury. Oh, for Wales. Let's see. I'm gonna go for the Kent one. I don't really need to call in Spain. The question is, am I fighting Tyrol? I am fighting Tyrol. Why would you do that? Tyrol, that's just bad form on your part. The English fleet is 16 transports? I think I can smash that. Maybe. We'll see. I was hoping they'd have a leader. Okay, I did win. There's Kent occupied. So I do have four in Northumberland. I can't remember. Something up there. I needed to form Rome. Actually, let's split the 7th Legion in half. This will go by fast. Well, they got an admiral now, but it's still only 3. Do they really have no fleet besides like transports? Because I find that very interesting then. I hope you're gonna go down to Oxford. And Tyrol's not actually moving. Okay, so that's fine. Okay, occupied. Occupied. Yeah, there's still a 16K rebels up there. Okay. Why did you completely skip Oxford? I don't understand that part. Yeah, that's really strange. I'm just gonna walk that back down here. So my vassal doesn't actually have any claims on any of that. Interesting. I can't seem to kill any of their ships. Are you guys going south? Yeah, they are. Okay. So the Mamluk War is over. Okay. There, we finally killed some transports. I'm gonna have to just smash on through these rebels. Oh well. I mean, they did a lot of good work for me. Let's go over here. It's the last fort in the area. What? Growth administration. Monthly autonomy change. Integrating Brittany. There we go. I don't actually have enough troops for that. Well, that's fine. I'll just keep it there for now. Oh, I didn't have enough for that. Okay. I'm gonna take this out and get my missionary strength back. Just so I can try to keep this together. Annex vessel. Yeah, you're not too happy about that. So, Tyrol. Is it just like a white piece me? No? Okay. Because we haven't done anything against each other. That's fine. Alright, now I got enough for that. Quality copper. Kildare took that. Huh. Okay. I don't know how much I can take from England. And I don't think I can walk. No, I can't walk over there. Let's see. Diplo. Yeah, I got a level 3. Yeah, let's keep this up. Or at least try to. They have a claim on it. I can change this to Wales. Have Wales eat some of the reputation, hopefully. I think I need Zealand. At least up to there, this little section. I think that's what it is. Yeah, I have no more claims on anywhere else. I can try to get some on Genoa. Lose ducats. Yeah. For 50. I'll take that. So there is a fort in the West March as well. Okay. So that's been settled. Let's blockade this. No ship was lost. Yeah. Okay, so that's going really well. Yeah, I have the Burgundy. We're still allied. I lost a general. Let's get a new general. Eh, he's alright, I guess. They're not going to be able to go south because I have the fort occupied. Okay. How's the knights over here? Allied with Venice. In a trade league with Venice. Ugh, and Spain. Alright. This will be. Third Legion can come up here, smash the British. Or not the British, the English. Okay. So we've got stuff on Genoa. And what? This is. Yeah. Albania. Let's claim that as the least amount of development. We have a new ability here. Let's do prestige. When I convert, just helps out a little bit. We're at 92 against England. Yeah, all they have is transports. Interesting. Really nice admiral, but. What? How did that work out? Tries to kill some more, just for fun, I guess. Alright, let's move the Third Legion back over here. Yeah, got a little bit of prestige for that. Okay. 99. So, can I get, I can get that, that's 47. Okay. It was who's going to be in the coalition. Oh, that's not too bad. Kentsworth, 8, 9. Let's get Kent. Release them, and that, and that, and that, and some cash. Okay. Oh, it looks really ugly. Oof. English separatists. As I lost my general. Come on, Third Legion. Alright. This. That's getting annoying. Wow, Kent's 117. Unrest. Yes, I roll the extension. I don't have a 4 protecting that, actually. Okay. Alright. I want to take this fleet into the south. And we have a part of a small army here. And get another 11. So, what's in this army? Infantry only. Okay. Throw some cannon. So that's... Oh, right there. Force limit. Let's... Build 2 cavalry, and then there you go. Keep losing my generals. This is not the Army de Tregor. This is. Fourth Legion. Okay. You don't really even like me more that I gave you a piece of land. That's inconsiderate. Huh. Okay. Group up. Get some corruption, disloyal states, the ability want. So I have Brittany, yes. We will make that a state. And what makes... Oh, yeah, I got reformed, and there. There we go. You guys are happy. Okay. Actually, let's move you down here. What is the size of my fleet that I can... 5 more ships. Okay, let's get 2, 3 more galleys and 2 caravels. Yes. So the 4th Legion and the 2nd Legion. You don't have a general. 3rd Legion, you're going to do some marching. Practice marching in straight lines. Yeah, I really don't like that 19 unrest. I'm going to increase your autonomy. Let's go help them out. York's got a lot of unrest too. Man, lots of unrest. My unity's 53? No, it's not, it's 82. No, it's... Yeah, it's because I don't have really good growth of the printing press. Whoa! Did that say Paris? Oh, no. Bleh. Lorraine. But I think I am gaining some of it. Yes. Okay. Good, 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 good. I'm a free advisor slot. National manpower modifier. Plus, you're also a Protestant. You're dirty reformed. This guy's reformed. Oh. Oh well. Okay. So we have the 4th Legion and the 2nd Legion. Didn't I? Oh, I guess I didn't build any. I thought I built cavalry, but it must have been 2 extra artillery pieces. Oh well. Okay. You're at war, Portugal, Spain, Hispaniola, New Granada, and Spain. Ooh, what are you guys after? Alright. Well, is this almost done? Yeah. Influence in the cabinet. Diplomatic advisor. Who's my diplomatic advisor? Damien. No, let's keep him, even though he's not the right religion. Okay. Yeah, Tunis. Ah, great. Convert. All right. Now, normally, I would need some sort of legal claim to declare war. You know, a casus belli. But I can't get one down here. So instead, we're going to use the best CB of all time. Ah, wait, I have plus 2 war exhaustion. What? We have no war exhaustion. Oh, gain 2 war exhaustion for having no CB. Yep. So we're just going to do the best CB. Yes, this will cause France to suffer between 1 and 35 aggression penalty. That's fine. And board the ships. And we're going to get that back at least to 0. We... Reputation, because I need that for doing an OCB. We're going to try to take back, or take Carthage. That is our goal. I don't want to deal with a lot of rebels. I can lose some money. Yeah, sure. Lose a little bit of money. Send, hopefully, border friction. No, Savoy, I'm coming for you soon. Oh, yes, and Genoa. Let's get a claim on Luca. Claim on Luca. You guys take a long time. There we go. Okay. Come back here, and we will ship the second legion. England. Oh my god, you got peasants everywhere. Meanwhile, it's my network. I'm 60 ahead. Development. Let's see. No. 9. There we go. And let's see some 12s, 13s, 16. Okay. Oh, two more. There we go. Okay. And let's send over the second legion. I want to block them from taking anything further this way. So I think I need to land here. And then split. Okay. Hey, morale of armies is up. Kent. Oh, I hope the third legion can take that. That's a lot of rebels. As long as my cannon stays in the back line. Yes. Okay, that's good. Okay. Let's split the second legion. I see a Tunisian army. And so it's going all right. But I'll cut here and we'll see how this war finishes another time.